Who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they had anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Fence again.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that. And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I imagine.
Okay. I'm gonna miss a good college try it. No worries.
Shit.
I don't know how long we can stick around out here until someone notices.
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Oh, bullshit.
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
God damn it. Alright, now we're gonna go back. Wait, where does it go? Fuck. Patrol burn south of Ruby River. Where is Ruby River? Where is that? Oh my god. It's so fucking far! Oh my god. Can I fast travel? Oh boy. Oh, it's gonna be a long walk now.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities. I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before? With everyone else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scary it would have been.
I'm sure he's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know. Ned was a weird guy.
No, nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Brian is fine.
I hope so.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Snowmobile. On the fucking forest.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Whoa. Someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up
Pork
for it,
pond?
But, well, folks kept stealing it.
because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware of weebelos in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers. The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Hmm.
Alright, fuck it, I'm lost. I am really lost. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? I don't fucking get it. Oh my god. Can I jump over? Oh, there we go.
I think I would have gotten strong enough to climb back up some of these drop-offs, but here I am.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this shit. Well, we've all got our limits, Henry.
You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I mean, he wasn't a scout or a weeblo or whatever?
I got the sense that boy could barely tie his shoes, let alone a clove hitch.
What the hell's a clove hitch?
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
Huh. You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a weeblo do it.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up. Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow, 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I already touched it.
Well.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Hold on, what?
I mean, you and I aren't very interesting. Well, you're not. I'm infinitely complex.
Oh, you know, probably just horned toads.
Maybe Turk was an escapee. And a Wapiti Station clipboard with our conversations on it is just, what, recreation for them?
I'm just messing around. Somebody is obviously up to something. I'm freaking out here.
At least we know there is something real happening behind that fence.
I think that we should consider that maybe this is all just a coincidence, but my gut says that there is something bad going on.
Mine too. Okay. So what's next?
I'm going to do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Oh, fucking hell.
An axe.
Found you, little shit.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Yeah. I'm out of here.
Fucking chop that motherfucker down. Now I gotta walk all the way back.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
Oh man, what the fuck?
you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Spooky,
get in your
man.
Tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand?
Maybe
I will call you.
They're listening on us right now.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
We're so chipper.
I didn't sleep
what?
A wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me, just, internalize it. It's a great tree.
What?
And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Cottonwood. It's all the way down there, so I guess that's where I'm going. Alright, more walking. Great. Fantastic. Let's go. Okay, there we go.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Nope.
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Five, six, seven, eight. Oh, it's a new radio. Fuck yeah.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know.
I bet we're actually in a reality show. You're trying to fuck with us.
None of it makes any sense.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Like Julia. Maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, Henry.
Okay, I went crazy there.
Think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue.
Are you sure the sky is blue?
And then call me back. I'm on your side.
Are you sure the sky is blue? Yeah, it's blue.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
Can I fast travel, please? I don't want to walk all the way there. Oh my god. Look at how far it is. Gotta go up here. Oh my god, I'm gonna die walking there. Fuck.
Hey. I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
So? I'm sorry, I'm not following you.
Henry, our radios were tapped the entire time we talked about it. Maybe even your first day when you had the run-in with them.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Okay,
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
What the fuck was that?
Well, it could be an elk.
Fucking run.
It could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
Okay, we're finally back at the fence. Where's that door again? Oh, no.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
You smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Whoa, fuck off.
Ow!
Oh, damn.
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That was awkward. What? I don't fucking get it. Where am I supposed to go? Hold on, what? Oh. Oh.
I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Holy shit, the What?
No, they're doing something with the soil out here too. It's all gritted off.
They're building a nuke.
And there is all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station.
Strong signal, green light, target straight ahead, distance line, blah blah. Okay. Just grab that. Because why not? Just press all the buttons. What? Hold on.
I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
Figure out what that thing does and then get the hell out.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I wanna know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
I'm still gonna get smacked in the head. Oh no.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Jam is mine now, assholes. Is there a quick way back? Hold on, fuck you, Jam. Doesn't seem like it. Oh shit. Whoa. No!
Whoa! Oh shit! Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. Yeah, I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? Them.
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.